Do you hate vacuuming dog hair from your carpet or furniture all day long? Then the hairless dogs might be the best breed choice for you. In this video, I will show you top 10 hairless dog breeds. Quick quiz before the video, where does most of the hairless dog breeds come from? A. Latin America, B. Asia, or C. Africa? Watch the video and find out the correct answer. Hairless dogs are not only great choice for people that hate cleaning dog hair. Another great advantage of these dogs are that you don't need to spend any money or time on grooming, but be prepared that they are not maintenance free dogs. Most of the time they need some kind of skincare, for example sunscreen to prevent sunburn. And now let's jump into the list. Number 10, Chinese Crested Dog. There are two versions of this famous dog breed, the hairless version and the powder puff version, which does have a dog fur. Interesting fact is that in the same litter, both versions can be born. Overall, this is elegant, graceful, lively, and loving dog breed. Number 9, Bolivian Hairless Dog. From one of the most popular hairless dog to one of the rarest. Bolivian Hairless Dog is also called as Hairless Calas, and they can be only found in Bolivia, Mexico and few other Central and South American countries. They are not registered by any major kennel club and you can find them in two size varieties. The Medio with short legs and the Grande with, let's say, more greyhound type of body. And this is typical for hairless dog. Many of them can be in many sizes or two or three sizes. Number 8, Choloid Squintly. This dog looks very similar to the Bolivian hairless dog, but it's much more popular. They are also known as Mexican hairless dogs and they can also be found in different sizes. These dogs were believed to guide souls through the underworld. Choloid Squintlies are primitive dogs and they are known for being very independent. Number 7, Peruvian Hairless Dog. Also known as a Peruvian Inca Orchid, this is a primitive ancient sidehound type of a dog, and even though they are called Inca, it's believed that they were in existence long before the Inca Empire. They are registered in most of the kennel clubs, including the major ones like AKC, FCI or UKC. And just like the Choloid Squintly, they come in three different size varieties. Number 6, Ecuadorian Hairless Dog. This breed is sometimes considered as the rarest of all hairless breeds and it's a descendant of the Peruvian hairless dog. Actually, a lot of times they are not considered a separate breed but rather as a version of the Peruvian hairless dog. Number 5, American Crested Sand Terrier. These dogs are not completely American because they have their origin in Africa. The sand in their name refers to their color. This is another extremely rare dog breed which is almost impossible to find. Number 4, American Hairless Terrier. This is a descendant of the famous Red Terrier, so it's no wonder that American Hairless Terriers have a great hunting instinct. They can be described as curious, definitely energetic and intelligent dogs that need both regular physical and mental exercise. Just like any other terrier, they love digging holes and chasing smaller animals. Number 3, Jonangi. The first Indian dog breed on this list, Jonangi is a very intelligent dog breed that is famous for making yodeling sound instead of the barking. They do not like strangers, but that's what makes them great watchdogs. But they absolutely adore their owners and they will do anything for them. They are also excellent runners, they have amazing stamina and they are well suited for long distance runs. Number 2, Abyssinian Sand Terrier. Another terrier on this list, this time from Africa. In the past, people believed that they have magical healing power. It was very common in many cultures to give hairless dogs some kind of a magical power. And these dogs are very quiet, they almost never bark. Number 1. Argentina Pilot Dog. This is the last dog from this list and it's a very rare dog breed and it looks similarly to other dogs from this list, for example Choloid Squintly or Peruvian Hairless Dog. And they also come in 3 sizes, just like many other dogs from this list. These are typical companions and they are described as loving, playful and active. As you probably noticed in the video, most of these dogs were from Latin America. But how did they get here? Scientists believe that they are descendants of the probably most famous hairless dog breed of all, the Chinese crested dog, that were brought to the America in pre-Columbian times. Tell me in comments what is your favorite hairless dog breed, and if you are new on this channel, consider subscribing, turn the notifications on and check our Facebook and Instagram. Links are in description. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.